Live inside the Center 70 Arena in Kingston, this will be the final game of the year for the Adam AA Toros, as it doesn't matter whether they win or lose this game, but they can play the spoiler role. With a win, they can knock out Kingston and give Uxbridge the spot for the final for the Lakeshore. Owen Smith wins the draw. Coming back into the line. Now it's Holton who puts it into the zone, but the Toros come up with a loose puck. Knocked down at center by Holton, who dropped it back to the defenseman with a lead pass. Coming into the zone is Hawkins, looking for the first shot on goal. And that one, he gets stopped easily by Foreman, but there was a rebound out of front. Hyde turns around with a shot, and there's a stop there by Foreman as he stopped it with a stick and caught it in the air. Faceoff coming off to the left of Foreman. Only 24 seconds into the game, Meko fires it around the board. That's going to get kept in. Nice play by Kelsey to hold the blue line for Kingston. But now the Toros pick up the loose puck and try and get it out. Kept in again by Kelsey, who fires it down low. Knocked down by Meko. Battle for it in the corner is Connor Cole, trying to dig it free for the Toros. Menko's in there trying to help him and dig that puck free. It comes free to the Toros. Fired around the board, trying to get it as Cameron Ryan to tip it by his man, and he will. Kelsey's got to go back in his own zone to retrieve the puck. Cameron Ryan's putting pressure on him, so he's got to go back and behind his own net. Turnover to Connor Cole, fired it wide. Cameron Ryan back in shot. First shot of the day, stopped there by Steele, but a rebound out of front, fired wide by Davidson. Coming back the other way, kept in by Davidson at the blue line. He passed, nice play there by Connor Cole to pick that pass off and chip it in behind the net. Lead pass over there for Broad with a lead pass. Knocked down by Ruzler at the blue line. Kingston can't get it out of their zone right now. Toros keep it in there. Davidson now picks it up at center. James Davidson takes his time as he moves it over there for Minko. That hopped over the stick of the Kingston defender at center as they try and get in there. Come back the other way is Minko. Getting chased on there by Fowler, who tried to get to the loose puck. Fowler's turnaround shot didn't make it through to the goal. Rolls around the net. That's going to get kept in by Joke right there at three. But now the Toros chip it free and Curtis picks it up. Curtis' pass went under the stick of Gage Ford, who fires it down the ice. Curtis has got to retrieve it in his own zone. That's going to get kept in by Sear at the blue line, but his backhand got knocked down by Kingston as they just chip it right in behind the net, where Ford's going to get it and get pressured on there and behind the goal. Fired out. That was out over the blue line, and it gets fired back in, though. Kingston were in offside, so Sears going to take his time and behind his own net as Kingston went off on a line change. That pass got picked off by Hawkins as he tries to chip it into the zone. The battle on that loose puck, trying to get it free. Kingston are the one to come away with it, going back to the line. Chip by Finn at the blue line, and it comes out to the Kingston bench. Hyde coming at their center. He turns it over to Ronan Campbell, trying to get it up there for Fata and get it in. Austin Fata with a little backhand, knocked down by the Kingston defense. That is Fata again with it. Austin Fata trying to get around the check. Throws it out in front. Quick one-timer. And the goal! Cale Howard out in front of the net. One time that shot out in front of the goal. And he beats Steele to make it 1-0 in favor of the Toros. 3 minutes and 26 seconds into the game. Cale Howard continues his good playoffs on that one-timer out in front of the net. No chance for Steele on that one-timer as he snapped it right by his blocker. Clark trying to keep that puck in, and he does. Clark gets it for Holly, who takes a shot. Right pad saved there by Foreman as he kicked that into the corner. Captain by Fata trying to get it out. Back the other way they come. Owen Smith leading a 3-on-2 with Fata. Smith getting around the check of Clark coming into the zone. Throws that in front. Quick shot. Stopped there by Steele as he stopped Fata. Kept in by Capelli with a quick shot. That didn't make it through for the tip. Coming back the other way is Hodgson, who fires it all the way down the ice and goes off on a line change. 5:50 left to go here in period number one. 1-0 Toros on the goal by Howard. but taken away by Ferguson in the zone, tried to set it at the front. That's not going to work. Capped in by Doak at the blue line. Doak takes a shot high and into the glove of Foreman for a face-off. Faceoff will come off to the left of Brett Foreman. Jackman comes away with a loose puck. Logan Jackman from his own zone trying to get around Curtis. Couldn't do it as he got taken into the boards at the penalty box. Faceoff coming at us and over the blue line. Jackman walking it off at the bench after getting hit into the boards at the penalty box. Getting over for Doak. Lead pass at the center. That's Fowler. Chips it into the zone. Tapped in at the line by Doak, who's going to fire it around the boards. Cameron Ryan trying to find the puck and couldn't, and Doak's shot got blocked. Nice play by Connor Cole trying to chip it out to Fata. Off to Fata's backhand. Nice play by Ferguson, but he couldn't keep it in at the blue line, though. It's going to roll easily into Foreman, and he's going to scoop it up for a face-off. It'll be another face-off off to the right. Connor Cole takes the draw. Captain Brunette shot. That goes into the corner. Fired around the board. Brunette's going to keep that in. And now it gets poked off the stick by Cameron Ryan. Coming back the other way with Austin Fata. Cameron Ryan trying to go wide. Could have thrown it out in front of the net. As it was a nice defensive play by Curtis. But we are going to get our first penalty of the day. And it's going to be a tripping call coming up. It's Cam Ryan that goes to the box for tripping. Lead pass at the center for Hawkins. Coming into the zone with a lead pass. Back, tries to hit Houghton, and Houghton fires it down the ice. Fires it out, tapped in by Brunette. Brunette's shot, tipped out of front. And a glove save there by Foreman. What a quick reaction out of front of the net to stop that tip out of front of the goal. And Brett Foreman looks like he's on his game already today as he's come up with some huge saves, and none's bigger than that right now. Kingston win the draw back to Clark. Clark firing it down low for Broad, who tried to throw it at her front, and that got taken away by Ford, trying to get it past Clark, and he does. That looked like it did get over the line, but kept in though. Backhand shot, rolled in on goal. Easy stop there for Foreman. Faceoff gets off to the left. Tapped in by Kelsey at the blue line. He tries to fire it down low, but Risler takes it away. Now it gets fired past the defender all the way down the ice. That'll kill some time in the power play. And going back, trying to get to the loose puck with Smith before Clark in behind the net. Now he takes Clark into the boards, trying to battle on that loose puck and get it free. Coming out through center. The only goal scorer right now is Cale Howard on a one-timer right in front of the net. Knocked down by Kelsey, coming out of the zone. Lead pass, that's going up to center. That backhand didn't make it through. Owen Smith, chance to clear it, and he'll get it past Ferguson all the way down the ice. Kingston coming back the other way. Curtis leading the rush. Coming in over the blue line, gets tripped by Austin Fata. Goes in behind the net for Capelli. Fired around the boards, trying to get it out of Capelli. Now Campbell's going to help him out as well. Ronan Campbell from his own zone, he starts. Nice pass up there for Fata, who tries to chip it in. Got taken away though, and Broad with a backhand pass for Murphy, was too far past him. Campbell couldn't go with the puck as Broad picks it up and backhands it past Capelli into the zone. Penalty to Cam Ryan's over the Toros, killed it off. But that pass from Maddox almost got picked off as well. Here comes Campbell into the zone. Ronan Campbell, that's going to be offside as John was far ahead of him. Face off coming inside the blue line. Gets one there by Murphy. Kingston trying to get it out. Out a lead pass at the center, and that rolled over the stick of Fowler. Davidson with it, trying to fire it up there for Parker Riesler. It was too far past him as he tries to knock it down at center, and it's a high stick, so we'll get another faceoff coming up. Campbell on the draw. Got one there by Murphy. Gets it there for Ferguson, who comes in over the blue line. Ferguson shot high and wide over the net. Kept it by Fowler's backhand, got knocked down by Campbell trying to chip it out. Knocked down at center ice by Kingston as they try and fire it in. As Munchen off the top, this could only be the spoil roll for the Toros. If they win, that'll knock Kingston out of any chance of going to the Lakeshore Final, and the Uxbridge will get in. Knocked down by Menko. Rolled in on goal, stopped there by Foreman, and he's going to hold it for a faceoff. This is the final regular season game of the year, and you got to give it up for these kids who went on a pretty deep Lakeshore run after having that series against Ajax, where they didn't beat them all year and wound up coming up with a huge win to get into this series. And now they wound up beating Round Robin as well, when they didn't win, beat them all season. So they did take some steps forward in the playoffs, but it just wasn't enough. They're not going to make it into the final. Lead pass at the center for Cameron Ryan, trying to get it out. Cameron Ryan with a lead pass as Jackman's back on the ice, gets picked off by Broad, who fires it down low. Logan Jackman, after getting taken into the boards, he's back on the ice, and the best way to hurt them back is to put one in the net. Ford coming back the other way. Fires it down low. Jackman trying to get to the loose puck. Logan Jackman trying to chip it past Kelsey in the corner. Kingston come over the puck with 20 seconds left to go here in period number one. Picked up by Ford at center for Jackman. Logan Jackman was in his skates and couldn't take it. Fired back in. 10 seconds left. Pass almost picked off there by the streaking Hawkins. It goes in the corner. That's going to do it for period number one. The only goal scorer goes to Cale Howard. 3 minutes and 26 seconds into the game, and the Toros have a 1-0 lead to period number two here in Kingston. Off at center to start period number two. Owen Smith kicks against Hudson, and Hudson wins the draw back to Curtis. Going for a late pass that goes past everybody as Maddox knocks it down. Lisa Maddox going for the boards for Oscar Fata, too far past him as Curtis fires it down. Fata right here in front of us tried to get the puck. Now it's Doak with it and fires it up through center ice. So right there in the feet, trying to get it free. Maddox is going back in his own zone to get it. Ethan Maddox takes his time in behind the net. Fires it around, kept in by Doak at the blue line. And Doak's shot goes into the corner. Quick shot, and there's a quick save there from Foreman as he used the stick to steer that aside. Smith trying to get it out. Owen Smith couldn't get it past the defenseman. And here comes Ferguson with a pass out in front of the net with a quick shot. That one-timer went high and wide. Kingston putting on pressure now, trailing 1-0. Throwing it out in front for Broad, trying to get a shot away and couldn't do it. Trying for the wraparound the other way and couldn't do that. Ferguson trying to shoot the puck. That's not going to work as the Toros come away with it. Howard, lead pass for Fata. gets around Doak. Here comes an opportunity for Fata on his own backhand. Tried to throw it there for Cale Howard. Was out of his reach. Howard trying for wraparound effect. And they score! Austin Fata out in front of the net, put it in. It's 2-0 Toros! Fata out in front of the net, put it in, and the Toros have a 2-0 lead. Ferguson taking it in the boards by Jen as Campbell tries to get it. Ferguson tries to set somebody out in front, and that's going to get taken away by Caleb Jen, trying to chip it past Finn, and Finn takes him down. No penalty on the call as that goes in behind the net.
Come on, open your eyes.
Finn grabbed his jersey and took him down, and there was no penalty on the call. Coming back the other way. Murphy trying to get through. And now Campbell is getting a penalty. Throw that fat stopped there by Foreman, and we get the whistle. Must have a 2-0 lead because the referee is starting to be disgraceful here in Kingston. Trying to fire it around the boards to Sear. Kelsey trying to tip it in. Cameron Ryan on the break. He gets into the zone. Cameron Ryan on his own. Stopped there with a right pad of steel. And here comes the penalty coming to Kingston. Finally, we're getting a tripping call coming to Kingston. Face off coming out to the right. Ford wins it. Now we're playing 4-on-4 hockey. Sears shot that didn't make it through. Clearly pass. Trying to get to it as Holly would get around the check. So that was Hawkins who tried to take that pass. Curtis trying to get into the zone. Hyde getting on the puck. Curtis backhands it in. Sears trying to get to the loose puck before Hawkins, and that got swept off his stick. Lead pass for Ryan. Trying to get around Curtis and into the zone. Cameron Ryan on his own! Fired it high and wide over the net. Cameron Ryan with some chances in this game on these shifts as Connor Cole got taken into the boards. Back the other way is Hyde getting into a scoring opportunity. Hyde as Hawkins out of front tried to shoot it and it got stopped there by Foreman. There's a rebound out of front. And before he can get poked in, Brett Foreman's got it. Face off to the right of the goal. Burnett can't get to the puck. He keeps it into the blue line. Burnett with a shot down low for Holly trying to shoot the puck and he got swept off his stick. Trying to get it back to the line for Finn. Holly's got it. Holly trying to spin off some checks. Gets to Capelli. Can't get it out past Burnett with a quick shot. That hit a screen in the front. They're banging away at the rebound and it rolls right into Foreman for the save. And Kingston are starting to bang away at rebounds and try and get in the grill of Brett Foreman, and right now it's not working. Another face-off off to the right of Brett Foreman. Throwing at the net, that got knocked down by Capelli before it hit the goal. Trying to fire it around the boards. Tapped in at the line there by Finn. Fired past Finn all the way down the ice. Burnett retrieves it in his own zone. 3 seconds left in the penalty to Campbell. And then we're going to get a Toros power play for 20 seconds. Back the other way is Hudson into the zone. Poked off his stick. Nice defensive play by Ethan Maddox to poke it away from Hudson. Back the other way is Owen Smith who turns it over. Fired in by Finn onto the stick of Maddox. Goal scorers in this game. Cale Howard in the first. Austin Fata in the second. Howard trying to get it. Rolled at the goal. Stop. Leave it out of front net. And they're trying to jam it in at the side of the net. And Steele's got it. But we're starting to get a little bit of a heated heated emotions out there at the front of the net. We're still at 2-0 in favor of the Toros. Connor Cole takes a draw out to the left of Kingston. Toros are going to the penalty. Or, sorry.
We should be out of the box. We should be out of the box.
It's got 2 minutes on the Toros. We gotta figure this out and see who's got the power play here. The 5-on-4. Toros are the ones who get the power play, but the 2 minutes is on the wrong side of the clock. Referee getting all that work over with the timekeeper at the penalty box area as we're getting ready to drop the puck. Everything's all worked out. Now the penalty has 2 minutes to Kingston. Tapped in by Sear at the blue line. Connor Sear back down low for Logan Jackman. Trying to get around the check. Fires it down low. Jackman's going to pick it up again. Fire it in behind the net. Ferguson's going to be there trying to chip it out. And he will fire it at their center. Back to retrieve it is James Davidson with a leap pass over there for Sear. Coming out through center ice. Nice pass onto the tip of Cam Ryan, but it just rolled over his stick. Still digging on it is Connor Cole trying to get it into the zone. Now Cam Ryan takes it away. Dig away at it and try and keep it in the zone, and they do. Nice play by Cole, but now Kingston find the loose puck and fire it all the way down in behind the net. Back in behind the goal, Foreman comes out to play it. Ferguson putting pressure on Davidson in behind the net. Got a man sitting out in front. He's going to do what he wants to do with the puck right now. Try and keep control of it in the corner. Two Toros are all over him now. Toros come up with the puck. Back the other way is Connor Cole with a lead pass. Onto the tape of Davidson at center ice. Now he comes in over the zone. Drop pass for Connor Cole with a shot. That goes wide. Rebound out of front, misses. Quick shot. And that got stopped there by Steele as it took a Toros bounce off the boards out of front. But Steele was able to stay alert and stop Connor Cole on that shot. Faceoff coming off to the right of the goal. Campbell wins it, back to the line for Gage Ford, trying to set something up. 30 seconds left on the power play, Capelli to Ford. Quick shot from Gage Ford, didn't make it through his screen. As it comes around the boards for Fowler, trying to get it out. And it did come out just over the blue line. Slapped all the way down, that's going to roll wide of the net. Back there is Gage Ford in his own zone. Will take his time in behind his own net. Ford coming out of the zone, up through center, with a lead pass, that missed everybody and rolls in behind. Curtis trying to get it out, couldn't get it by Parker Risler, who tries to take a shot from the sideboards, and that didn't work as Campbell's trying to help get the puck free again. 8:15 left to go here in period number two, 2-0 in favor of the Toros. Trying for the first shot on goal there, it went high and wide over the net. Tapped in there by Hawkins trying to do something here for Kingston in the corner. Going to go back to the line, taken away by Caleb John at center ice. Here comes Campbell trying to go with it. He almost stole it and went off to the races. John has it, and it's offside as Ronan Campbell was in over the blue line when John brought it in. Hawkins goes to the box. Must be a 10-minute because we're playing 5-on-5. But Hawkins goes to the box for Kingston. As that comes in outside, face off just inside the line. Howard trying to get it up there for Owen Smith. That went too far past him. Still tried to sweep it away though. Quick shot for Smith. Fatter's right there at the Fatter. Quick shot. Didn't get all he wanted to as he fell down. Tried to do that one timer at the side of the net. And here comes Hyde back the other way. Hyde showing some dangles. Tried to get it over there and that didn't work as he tried to pass. over there for Hawkins. Right there at the blue line, trying to keep it in the zone. Maddox trying to tip it out. Nice backhand, Fata knocks it down. Finn picks it up at center. Switch it back in. It's Holton again, he's going to fire it all the way down. And in behind the net. Captain of the blue line. Nice defensive play to keep it in. But now the Toros get it and fire it out. Big pass, broken up by Fata at center. But Holton comes away with the puck. Austin Fata trying to split Kelsey. Comes into the zone. Fata with a shot. Stopped up by Steele. And he's going to hop on the rebound as Cale Howard came into the vicinity looking for a rebound. Another face-off. Up to the right of the goal coming up for the Toros. Kingston have it in their own zone. Getting pressured on, trying to keep it in there was Connor Cole. That pass knocked down by Davidson at center. He's going to try and take his time and fire it back in. Kelsey's got it in behind the net. They're pressured on by Jackman, so he moves the puck out. Connor Cole digging on it in the corner, trying to get it free to Jackman, and he couldn't do it. Comes over into the corner for Clark, trying for a backhand for Brad. Rolls in behind the net for Clark. And that Clark pass got knocked down by Jackman, who tried to chip it. Down low for Connor Cole. Jackman's going into the corner to help out Connor Cole and try and get that puck free. Toros had the puck, but now it gets fired out. Davidson, gonna have to hurry. Broad is starting to catch up to him. Now he turns around. Turns it over though to Hodgson. Hodgson with a shot. That got blocked. Trying for another backhand, that didn't make it through to the net. Captain by Broad, who fires it in and behind the goal. Menko with a chance to clear it out. Curtis tried to keep it in, that's not going to work. Here comes Cameron Ryan along with Connor Cole. But it got step off their stick. Right there at the blue line as Jackman tries to take Kelsey into the boards. Kelsey goes off on a line change for Kingston. Trying to tip it through is Curtis and keep it in the Toros zone. Where it is right now, Fowler with a quick shot. That's going to bounce in easily, and Foreman freezes it. Campbell's going to take the defensive draw. Ferguson throws it out of front, and the man out of front of the net misses man. And there's the net coming off behind Brett Foreman, so we get the whistle. Get another faceoff off to the right. Kingston win the draw. Trying to get around the check is Fowler in behind the net. Forward and behind his own goal, trying to backhand it out. Go for a late pass, nice pass up there for Caleb John. Coming into the zone, trying to tip it past Finn. Taken away by Murphy. Murphy trying to get it around Parker Risler at the blue line. Couldn't do that as the Toros come away with it. Into the zone, comes Finn offside. Another face-off at center ice. There's Hyde for Kingston. Number 9, who got it there for Hawkins, who sweeps it in behind the net. Right around the board, trying to get it out of there. His own Smith coming away with it is Oscar Fata into the zone. With a nice pass up there for Cale Howard. Fata trying to keep it. Fata tried to stay onside, it didn't matter anyway. Kingston took it away. There's Hyde dropping it back, taken away by Cale Howard. Tried for a late pass. Trying to get to it is Fata again. Oscar Fata, who's already got a goal in the game. That goes onto the tape of Clark, who goes for a late pass for Hyde. And Hyde missed the puck. Holton tries to get it at the blue line. And we're getting a penalty coming up here. It's going to go to Kingston. Toros are getting the power play. It's actually going to be Fata that goes to the box for tripping. Connor Cole behind the net got taken down. coming back the other way. Hudson with a lead pass broken up there by Capelli. And it's offside. We've got another draw. It's going to be right there at the Kingston bench. Capelli trying to muscle Brad on the loose puck and get it free. Comes free. The Toros have fired all the way down. That's going to roll right into Steele. It's actually going to roll just in front of him as he steers it aside. He passes through center for Brad. Brad coming into the zone with Hudson. And he couldn't take the pass, and he tried for a cross check there. Curtis at center picks it up. Curtis uses the boards to get it into the zone, but it hopped over the stick of Holton at center. Doak with a lead pass. Holton comes into the zone. Holton getting around the check, drops it back. Quick shot. Nice stop there by Foreman as he made the blocker save off Ferguson. We've got 1:50 left to go here in period number two. 2-0 in favor of the Toros. A goal in the first and a goal in the second. Another faceoff off to the right of Foreman. Gets one by Kingston and there's a little backhand. It's going to roll in easily for Foreman and we'll get another faceoff. Another draw. Ferguson tries to pull to his forehand. Tapped in at the line by Finn. Not going to happen. Knocked down by Brunette at center. Brunette with a pass for Ferguson trying to chip it on the backhand into the zone. Here's Murphy with it. Murphy getting to the faceoff circle, trying to get around Davidson for a shot. Instead, he tried to drop pass, lead pass out of front. That was almost broken up. Kept in by Brunette with a chip pass for Fowler. Fowler couldn't do anything with the puck as he just dumped it into the corner. Kept in by Finn. Finn has a man out of front. That's kept in at the line by Brunette. That was close to being offside. Murphy trying to stuff it out of front. And there's a nice stop there by Foreman closing the five hole. He goes into the corner. And we're getting another Toros penalty coming up. This one's going to Campbell. 51 seconds left to go here in period two. Kingston goes back to the power play. Clark fires it down low. Menko's going to try and pick it off. As it goes in behind the net. Fired around. Captain by Kelsey. Kelsey puts it down low for Hyde. Trying to stuff it out of front. Hyde with a pass out of front. That missed the man. Captain at the line by Clark who fires it off the boards. Down low, Davidson tries to get through it. Kingston putting on the last little bit of flurry. Throws it out of front. That almost got tipped in back to the line. Kelsey's shot goes into the corner for Hyde trying to stuff it out of front. Left pass save. A quick reaction save there by Foreman and Clark's going to try and keep it in. Fada couldn't chip it by him. So it goes into the corner. Here's Holly out of front and his shot got wide. Hawkins threw that shot back. Went wider than that. Fata on the loose puck trying to get it out. Couldn't do it. There goes the buzzer down. Period number two. Austin Fata has added to the lead with a goal early in the second period. The Toros have a 2-0 lead to period two. And Kingston have a power play for 1:02 to start the period. So we get ready for period three. Taking out of his tunnel, Cole gets it, knocks it down at center. Joke. Okay, 2-on-1. Kingston come over with the puck with the right here in front of us. Still on it is Broad. Broad gets into the zone and over the blue line. And Broad couldn't shoot the puck. He tries for a pass. Taking off his stick. He regains it again back to the line for Doak. And Doak fires it around the boards and behind the net where Connor Sear retrieves it. Connor Cole trying to chip it out. Nice play there by Curtis to come in and pinch. And it still stays in the zone as that shot rolls wide. Ford with the puck fires it around. Doak is going to keep it in as he came in to pinch. Gage Ford on the loose puck trying to find a lane to get it out. Kept in at the line by Curtis, but his shot rolled in wide of the net. Sears got the opportunity to clear it. He's going to get some help by Cameron Ryan, but Doak was able to hold it in. Battle here in front of us. right there at the Toros blue line into the zone. Comes Doak, and that lead pass went over the stick of Broad and comes back into the Kingston zone. Owen Smith picks it up at center. From his bench, he tries for a lead pass for Fetta. Rolled off his stick as Howard's got a hooey. That goes up into the netting and out of play. Face off, Murphy against Smith. Nice play by Ferguson getting in over the blue line. Backhand pass got knocked down there by Murphy with the glove. He puts it in behind the net. Sends it out of front. Tried for a quick shot, that went wide. Burnett's going to keep that in at the blue line and try and chip it down low. Smith fired around. Burnett's going to keep that one in. Burnett turned it over to the Toros Capelli. As Fata tries to get it into the Kingston zone from his bench. Now it gets fired into the Kingston zone and behind the net where Burnett's got to retrieve it in behind his own goal. Got pressure on Toros. Come over with a loose puck. Gets Fata out of front. Owen Smith as well. And a left pad save. There's a rebound out of front. But the referee blew the whistle. Steele's got it in his equipment. The Toros still have a 2-0 lead as we've just started period number 3. Another face-off off to the right of the goal. Kept in by Davidson. As the Toros won the draw. Get down low there for Parker Risler trying to get it free. Kingston come away with a loose puck and chip it at its center. Campbell from center ice into the zone. Nice play by Ronan Campbell. Trying to get around the check of Clark on his own. Campbell with a backhand shot. Went high and wide over the net. Campbell still digging on that puck in behind the goal, along with John in behind the net, trying to get it free for a scoring opportunity. But Kingston come away with it. Nice play there at the line by Davidson to make sure that Hawkins didn't chip it by him. And it stays in the Kingston zone. It's in the corner for John, trying to get it free out of the skate. Kingston come away with a loose puck from their own zone as Hyde. Nice move around one man, but he went 2-on-1 against the Toros defense and lost the battle. Davidson trying to get it out. Here's Parker Risler with the opportunity now to fire it down. Hopped over the stick and comes to the center for Jen. Caleb Jen getting around the check. Nice move. Got tripped up, no penalty on the call. Kingston come away with the puck. And Campbell just took Hawkins into the boards, and that's going to be a penalty again to Ronan Campbell. Kingston are going to go back to the power play, but it doesn't matter. And a breakaway shot got stopped by Foreman. And now Campbell will go to the box for 2 minutes. Faceoff coming out from left to goal. Clark with a quick shot. Tipped out of front. That went wide of the net. Fight around for Jackman trying to get it out. Couldn't do so. Trying for a backhand shot. That got stopped by Foreman. They're whacking away at the rebound, and Foreman's got it in his glove. 1:43 left on the power play. Burnett shot got blocked there by Cameron, who was able to sweep it out at center. Where Finn picks it up, number 81 for Kingston. Try for a late pass at center. That went over the stick of Hodgson. And now Hodgson comes into the zone. Hodgson had to sweep that fifth stick by Gage Ford, and Cameron did the rest, firing it down the ice. Burnett's got to go all the way back in his own zone to retrieve the puck. Burnett. Setting it up at center, knocked down by Ford at center ice, and fired right back in. And behind the net, that's where Finn's going to retrieve it. And lose it to Connor Cole, but he couldn't do anything with the puck, so Kingston regain possession and come out of their own zone through center. Cameron Ryan, nice play to make sure Holly didn't go very far. And now Connor Sear just fires it down the ice. Clark with a late pass for Broad, too far past him, and the Toros pick up the loose puck and fire it all the way down, as all they got to do is kill off this power play. Whenever they get the puck, just got to fire it down. Owen Smith got taken into the boards here in the Kingston zone. And behind the net is Kelsey. Getting pressure on him behind his own net, so he's just going to take his time and try and start a breakout on this power play. Fata knocks it down, chips it in behind the net. Coming out at center. Here comes Murphy from center for Kingston. Gets taken down as Capelli met him at the blue line, but it's still in the zone. Toros are getting another penalty coming up. There are no penalty. It's just going to be an offside call. Fowler trying to chip it in. Maddox picks it up. Ethan Maddox trying to fire it up there for Fata, who fires it all the way down the ice. In behind the net. Owen Smith on the loose puck, trying to chip it free and get it into the zone. Back the other way, taken away by Owen Smith. He fires it in. Rolls it in there for Fata. That's the Fata trying to get around the check of Holton in the corner. That rolls in. That's an easy stop there for Steele. Another wraparound out of front. Fata was out of front trying to look for a pass. Up front again as he tried to find Fata. Another quick shot. And that just hopped over the stick of Owen Smith. Or that would have been a great opportunity for the Toros. Coming back the other way is Fowler, who couldn't shoot it as he fell down. Coming the other way, one of the goal scorers so far, Cale Howard, tried to get around Hawkins, and that didn't work, but it goes into the corner, though. Quick shot. That was almost tipped out of front by Fata, but it goes into the corner at the faceoff circle. Back to the line. Quick shot fanned on by Maddox. Trying to come back the other way of Kingston instead of breakout. It's Hawkins. Hawkins gets the pass, takes the shot, fired it wide. Tipping it out, and it goes past Finn. Fata trying to get to it. Oscar Fata into the zone and over the blue line now. Couldn't shoot it. And now he still tried to shoot the puck and couldn't shoot it from his knees. Knocked down at center by Sears. He's going to fire it back in. Back the other way through center is Hyde along with Hawkins. Hyde comes into the zone, breaks on, throws it in the net. Stopped by Foma with a stick. Burnett tries for a shot, got blocked there by Connor Cole. Coming back the other way is Connor Cole and Cameron Ryan. Connor Cole getting around the check of Finn. On his own with a shot. Blocker saved there by Steele. And we're getting a face-off as the net comes off behind Steele, as that net has come off in that end quite a few times already in the game. Another face-off coming off to the left of the goal. Throw it to the front. Tip wide. Rolled in wide of the net. There's Connor Cole on the loose puck, trying to get it free in behind the net. Stepping it out front. Big opportunity here for Jackman out in front of the net, and it got caught there by Steele. Jackman with a perfect one-timer, and Steele had his number there with the catcher save. We'll have another face-off just coming off to the right here. So Connor Cole will take another draw in the offensive zone. And he wins it again for Davidson. Back for Ford. Gage Ford shot got blocked before it hit the net. Another backhand trying to use the glass to get it out. Didn't work. Connor Cole got a little bit of a hook and couldn't shoot the puck. Cole back to the line for Davidson. Puck is still loose as they try and find it in the corner. Picked off by Connor Cole trying to get it free in the corner as there's a battle for it. There's Jackman with a shot. Stopped there by Steele as he kicked that one aside. Ford's going to keep that one in. And Ford took his man down as he was trying to put it into the corner. Coming back the other way. Pass knocked down by Davidson over there for Ford. Gets Ford pressured on, so he chipped it out at center ice. Kelsey with a backhand to the Toros bench. And we're getting a too many men on the ice penalty. The too many men on the ice penalty to the Toros. Doak with a late pass for Fowler trying to chip it out. Curtis at center ice. Curtis with a late pass. I hit Ronan Campbell at center. Campbell still digging on it, trying to make sure that puck doesn't get free into the zone. It's a battle on it. Trying to get it free. A nice play there by Maddox. That pass there for Ferguson at the blue line, count three. There's Ferguson again trying to get around Campbell. Ronan Campbell couldn't get it by Doak at the blue line, so it stays in the zone for Ferguson. Ferguson's shot high and wide, went over the net. Sending it out in front again. Backhand shot, that rolls in wide. Goes in behind the net. Campbell with it. Ronan Campbell on it. Just got to dump it all the way down the ice. Trying to kill this too many men on the ice penalty off. Back in their own zone. They pass at the center for Fowler. Fowler from center ice, drop pass there for Murphy as he comes in. Murphy trying to get around Smith. Drop pass there for Ferguson. As Ferguson goes in behind the net. Ferguson stuffs it out in front. Quick shot out in front. Rebound out in front of the goal, and that one's also got stopped by Foreman. Battle on the loose puck, cut him back in and out. Hyde kept it in the zone. Man sitting out in front is Brunette. Brunette shot. Left pad save there by Foreman. A huge left pad save. Brunette's getting another opportunity. This one gets tipped wide. Toros putting their body on the line, trying to make sure it doesn't make it to the goal. Another opportunity for Hyde. He's not going to get this puck. It belongs to the Toros. Thought out, tipped it out. And that'll do it for the 2-minute on the ice penalty. Toros killed it off. 4:18 left to go here in period three. Still 2-0 Toros. Howard in the first, Fata in the second. Still digging on it at the side of the net. Foreman's got it somewhere in his equipment for a face-off. He's going to take the draw and wins it. Gets back to the line for Kelsey, trying to get a shot through for Hyde, trying to shoot that puck. Quick shot on goal again. And there's a stop there by Foreman with a glove hand. Another face-off up to the left of the goal. Hyde in behind the net, trying to take it away from Ford. Toros get it, fire it out. Knocked down by Kelsey right there at center. Comes to the blue line and fires it in behind the net where Ford's going to get it. Gets Ford in from his own zone. Toros come away with the puck from their zone. Connor Cole with Jackman. Couldn't get past Hyde at the Kingston blue line. So Kingston come away with a loose puck. Leap pass for Hyde. Couldn't get by Ford. A nice defensive play to sweep it off his stick at the Toros blue line. And gets fired all the way down the ice for an icing call. Face off up to the left. Fired around the boards. Cameron Ryan trying to get that puck out. Just taken into the boards there by Curtis. And this one is going to call. Connor Cole on his own. Shot. Left pass save there by Steele. But after the save, it's going to be a hitting penalty. Headshot there from Curtis as he took Cameron Ryan down. Face off. Off to the left of the goal. The Toros get a power play. Now they've got the hammer in Kingston season, and all they've got to do is drive a nail in it. As we said, with a win, the Toros can play spoiler role and knock Kingston from their opportunity to go to the Lakeshore Final. Tomorrow's game against Uxbridge will mean nothing, as Uxbridge will either be 2-2 or 3-1, but still make their way to the finals. Here comes Campbell the other way. Campbell with a lead pass for Parker Risler. Couldn't go the other way with the puck. Chip at it center for Risler, trying to get into the zone. Toros came into this game playing for pride, and they're leading it 2-0 right now, trying to end the season of Kingston. Quick shot by Capelli, fired wide. Or at least it wouldn't end Kingston's season. They still have a game tomorrow, but as mentioned, it wouldn't mean anything, as Uxbridge would already have the spot in the Lakeshore Finals. Owen Smith will take the draw against Broad, and he wins it. Fired around the boards, knocked down. That goes up into the zone and fired back in and behind the net. Captain by Ford of the blue line, trying to take a shot. That flutters wide and into the corner. Trying to find the loose puck of Steele. Howard trying to get it free. Has Owen Smith sitting in front and couldn't shoot the puck. Nice move. Trying to get around Fata and behind the net. Fired around. Kept in by Maddox at the blue line. Trying to get a shot through. That hit. That missed somebody out in front. Going out in front. Stopped there by Steele. There's a rebound in front of the net there for Owen Smith, and it hopped over his stick. 40 seconds left to go. And it goes for icing. And you don't want to say the S word yet. There's a quick shot from Jackman off the faceoff, and Steele's got it in his glove. Faceoff gets won by Connor Cole in the zone. forward trying to get a shot through. That almost got tipped, but it goes into the corner. Toros just trying to keep it in the zone. Trying to get that quick shot away, couldn't do it. And we're getting another penalty coming up here to the Toros, as it might be John who took his man down at the front of the net. Comes back into the zone at the center. Swept back in, knocked down by Doak. 15 seconds left. Toros or Kingston get a power play. Hyde trying to get around the check. Couldn't get around Davidson. Davidson takes him out in behind the net. 5 seconds left to go. Pucks in behind the net. Sear working on his man. And that's going to do it for the game. And we can say the S word now. Foreman's got the shutter. And so do the Toros. They come into Kingston and shut them down with a 2-0 win. And they end Kingston's chances of going off to the Lakeshore semis as well. So now we know who will go to the Lakeshore final. It's going to be Uxbridge. That was a great way to end the season for the Clarington Toros. They made a great playoff rush, but just came up a little bit short. But a great way to end with a 2-0 win for the Adam AA Clarington Toros. I'm the voice of the Clarington Toros, Mike Jackman.